carrying on from the last video, hey, we immediately run into a character side quest. On my way, I headed into the bazaar to pick up a few things for the next journey. When you talk to Orielle, you need to click I do, so she gives you the clue, otherwise she just won't help you. I actually felt kind of bad about this, but I needed to get that heart piece. Oh. So I set out to find all the gratitude crystals, which I believe you can only get at night. I'll leave a link to the website that I used in the description, which shows you where they all are on the map. Also, fun fact, you can't fly at night, so don't jump off the side of the building like I did. Also, while you're up here, you can use your Beedle to grab these rupees in the nest.
Mm. Huh? Huh? Hey.
As always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the series, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!